Veetu Chef. Hi guys and welcome to Namma Vittu Chef. Ovvoru varum oru pudhu location ku poi oru pudhu you know talented chef for meet panni nare new recipes vandu we exploring them. On the madri in the episode la kuda we going to do just that. Ana in the episode vandu konja special ah irukku. In the episode la our guests are from the Rotary Club of Madras East. So romba excited ah irukku. Time to check out some new recipes. Hi and welcome to the show. I have with me someone really special, talented, or a homemaker, matuvela, or a romba talented cook, and most importantly, a very successful entrepreneur also. So let's say hi to her. Hi, Divya.
Hi.
Firstly, vanakko, romba thanks in the madri, you know, coming and opening up and telling us about your favorite recipes.
Thank you.
So adukku munnadi start pannirukku munnadi, tell me something about yourself.
Okay, I'm Divya Siddharth. Okay. I'm basically born and brought up in Bombay.
Okay.
But I've been in Chennai for the last 15 years since I got married. My family, like I take care of a family business. So we have a showroom in T Nagar called Tejas. We sell some gift articles.
Nice.
Gold plated gift articles.
Great. And clearly you like cooking.
Yes, I like cooking. I think cooking in the family also, everyone likes cooking.
Okay.
Like including my mother. Yeah, even my father used to cook in younger days.
Nice.
My mother-in-law also is a very great cook, and in fact my husband is also a very good cook.
Great.
So we all like to cook, so we cook a lot of meals, we do a lot of experimentation.
Nice.
And then
great. Okay, so I can see the table is very colorful firstly and very minimalistic ingredients. So inike solunga, what is the dish?
So I'm making a strawberry and spinach mixed salad.
Strawberry spinach mixed salad. So salad is very healthy, heatless,
and it's a very simple thing. You don't have to, it just looks strawberry spinach na solrumbodhu romba or a high fi complicated dish nu thonu andha maari illave illa. It's a very simple thing which anybody can make at home.
Great. So I think we'll get to it, but adukku munadi what are the ingredients that we'll need for this?
So the main ingredients, you have to use a fresh strawberry.
Obviously.
So spinach, what I do is only the spinach leaf. You know, and the yellow spinach are under the na, it will be more tastier. That's the only thing.
Okay. Fine. So you've got so, that. And
yes. So what I'll do is I'll first make the dressing.
Okay.
Okay. And then we'll mix it up together.
Great. Okay. Fine.
Okay. So for the dressing, you have to use a little bit of olive oil.
Olive oil. Now, is it particular that olive oil mattu da use panno illana vera oil?
See, normally olive oil is basically a tasteless oil, so it you can use it more easily.
Neenga
gingerly oil illa nallennai andha maari da use panninga or kadala enna, anything has a very peculiar taste to it, or coconut oil, anything has adoda flavor vandrudum.
Yes.
Olive oil basically you can blend it with many things. Okay, so some olive oil, some vinegar.
Now what vinegar are you using?
This is just regular white vinegar.
Fine.
Regular vinegar. Then we have some chili flakes.
Okay.
Okay. And I'm using some sugar, some powdered sugar.
Okay.
Because if your strawberries are really sweet, you don't need to use them.
Use it.
Otherwise, if you can, you can use a little bit
of sugar. So these are not your granulated sugar.
This is a regular sugar. I just powdered it in the mixer.
Yeah.
That's all. There's nothing, no special sugar.
Oh.
I just mix this. So ipo namba salad mix pannalam. Okay, so you take the chopped strawberries.
So adle approximately evlo strawberries ipo potu irukku
now ipo vandha, this is about 200 to 50 grams of strawberries.
I think depending upon the number of
upon the number of people that you want. See, again ipo indha mari salad la vandu neenga oru full nareya per vandu சாப்பாடு இல்லாம ஒரு மீலுக்கு சாலடா சாப்பிடுவாங்க. பட் இந்த மாதிரி சாலட் அவ்வளவு குவாண்டிட்டி சாப்பிட முடியாது. சாப்பிட்டாலும் வயிறு ரொம்ப அது. பிகாஸ் இட்ஸ் வெரி லைட் சாலட். திஸ் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் லைக் அ ஸ்மால் திங் தட் யூ கேன் ஹேவ் எனி டைம். So this will be one of the many things that you eat. This can't be your meal by itself.
Yeah. Okay.
இதுல இப்போ இந்த ஸ்பினச். So normally what I do is you mix it up.
Okay.
And then depending on the how it looks together, honestly it's just how it looks together.
So if you,
you
need
can
more
eat more spinach,
spinach
or you need more strawberries.
So I think we're looking for an equal balance.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay.
And the spinach needs to be finely chopped.
Okay.
So that you're that because it's raw spinach, so that the taste vandu ungalku romba raw ah theriyadhu.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. So now we can add the dressing to this.
So it's looking very colorful, and you know what, you can even get the strawberry smell over here. And the last step is to add the dressing. So it's so simple ana oru, you know, recipe. And I think ipo trend vandu everyone is moving towards healthy food, quicker food, and salads vandu they're growing in trend, and this is such a good recipe for everyone to follow.
So normally ipo neenga what I do at home is neenga inda strawberry and spinach neenga mix panni fridge la vechikalam, so konjam chill aagum. You add the dressing, neenga saapidrum bodhu you add the dressing.
Okay, fine. So idella cut panni you leave it in the fridge and saapidra
time because neenga salad po dressing potu neenga fridge la vechinga na
it will become soggy. Yeah, fine.
Okay, so now we're just going to finish the dish. So okay, I top it up with, now this is roasted khuskhus seeds.
Yeah,
so you just dry roast khuskhus seeds on a pan. No oil, nothing, just dry roast.
Yeah,
yeah. So add this. It just gives some texture
yes,
to the salad.
Yes, and the dish is looking so pretty from
and
here.
And you add again some toasted sesame seeds.
Yeah.
So this will add some crunch to the salad.
That's and I all. Think, what do you think? Like, idla vandu, you know, dry cut nuts ella pota, will it go
you
with it?
You can put some nuts also. If you want, you can put so some almonds or something
yeah,
also.
Your preference,
it's your
right?
Preference.
Yeah. And it will
and once
so
you
good.
Taste it, you can adjust the sugar
okay.
or the dressing. If you think it can take a little more dressing,
you can add it. So this is the spinach and strawberry salad. Yes,
that's
done,
it.
Ready. Okay, so I think we can just show the dish to the camera. This is how it looks. Absolutely beautiful, colorful in this wooden, you know, little bowl. So it's time to move on to the second dish, and in the end, we're going to taste all this. So let's see what the next dish is.
Olive oil, some vinegar, then we have some chili flakes, and I'm using some sugar, some powdered sugar.
Okay.
Okay, so you take the chopped strawberries. Idhula ippo in the spinach. Now this is roasted khuskhus seeds. So add this, and you add again some toasted sesame.
And I can see it's going to be another kind of salad.
Yes,
so what is this called?
Now this is, we're going to make a salad with quinoa.
Okay.
Okay, so this is a quinoa, broccoli and feta cheese combined panna salad.
Parker viewers, now a few of them might not know what quinoa is. So can you just give them an idea?
So actually quinoa is like a millet. You can get it in most of these stores now. Even Indian stores, I mean like
supermarkets
have quinoa. It basically, there is less of carbohydrates in it and more of protein in
protein it. In it. Okay, fine. So, quinoa, and then what are the other ingredients?
So, you can use quinoa to replace for rice. Like
okay.
You can use it as a substitute for rice.
For rice. Okay, fine.
So, quinoa, we have some pomegranate, fresh pomegranate kernels. This is broccoli, which is cut and blanched. So, I have some finely cut spring onion leaves. I have some mint, which is finely cut. And then this is feta cheese.
Mm-hmm.
I have some sunflower seeds and some pine nuts.
Okay.
So the dressing again is all, you just have to a little bit of lime juice and olive oil is
olive
all
oil.
That goes into the dressing.
Cool. So I think we can go ahead and start this salad.
So this quinoa is cooked.
Okay.
So basically how you cook the quinoa is you like how you boil rice in water.
Okay.
So nalla thanni kodichu you put the quinoa.
Okay.
And then once it's cooked, so you can see it
see
because
it.
You can see the thing getting
becoming,
cooked. Yeah, becoming bigger in size.
Okay.
So that's when you know that it's cooked.
Okay.
So again, all these ingredients you can make it and put it in the fridge. You can mix it when you want
later. Okay. We're adding some pomegranate seeds.
I'm adding some mint.
Okay.
And some spring onion leaves. So it's only the green leaves of the spring onion.
Okay.
I think it can take a little more. See, now the thing is here, the pomegranate will give you some sweetness.
Okay.
The broccoli is some crunch and this thing. And now when we add the feta, you'll get a little bit of the bitter taste, like that pansar pulika taste from the feta.
So you've got like a different variety of flavors in this one particular salad.
So when you have a spoon of it, it'll have, if you can, like, you know, there's some feta in it, some pomegranate, everything together, the taste
is quite
nice.
Sweet and sour and all. And again, I think cheese wonder, now it's according to our taste.
Yes.
Nare cheese wonder, no, you can add a lot of cheese. Now, is it only
but
that…
But feta wonder, ungalku erkaname konjam pulipa irukku. So, ninga romba, you can't add it.
So, that's what I wanted to know. Idhula vandu feta cheese mattudana best combination. Illa, can you use some other
feta
kind
is more, again, like I said, salad. In salads, feta is more used. Because ninga, where, you can even use cheddar, but not for this. At least I've always used pani feta. When you, and when you look at it, you know, like I said, if every spoon can have a mix of everything, that would add to the taste.
Yeah. So, adu paakumbode namakku theriyum, okay, equal amounts, more or less equal amounts.
So, idhula exact ah vandu 1 cup pomegranate, 1 cup broccoli, andha mari solla varala adu. Now, to this, I just add little bit of, olive oil.
Okay, just a drizzle of olive oil.
And lemon juice again, just very little because the feta already has the sourness in it. Now nothing, you just mix this.
Mix it, yeah.
Again now, I just add some sunflower seeds and some pine nuts. Only for the crunch. On the salad, saapram rodo or crunch.
So in the pine nuts, are they roasted or?
Now I've bought, you can use roasted,
So in the salad, paathale theriyudhula vandu nariye
textures irukku. Idhula sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, you can add edhu venalum
podalam. So, on the softness, on the crunchiness, sweetness, and the feta or the texture. So, I think it's going to be a really interesting salad. And obviously, nam veetla eppodume vandha same dishes illama, you know, you can change it up and kidsukku vandha this will be like, you know, a little more interesting, I think.
So, this salad will be a little more filling than the strawberry salad. Yeah, idu konjam indha keenvala irukkaradunala konjam it is more filling. So, the salad is ready.
Okay, so with that, the salad is ready. Can I have a look at it? Okay, so this is the quinoa and a lot of other things in it. But it looks amazing. We have one more dish and another couple. We're going to try it all out and I'm pretty sure it'll be tasty. But time for the next dish, yes? So you're adding some pomegranate seeds.
I'm adding some mint and some spring onion leaves. The pomegranate will give you some sweetness.
Okay.
The broccoli is some crunch and this thing. And now when we add the feta, again now I just add some sunflower seeds and some pine nuts.
Third and final dish for time I looks very colorful. Beautiful ingredients. So, Lunga, what is our third dish?
So, number panna porudhu vandu or a Korean rice dish.
Wow, okay.
Okay, in the dish pair vandu bibimbap.
Bibimbap, okay.
Yes. Okay, so it's basically a rice with vegetables.
Okay.
And meat.
Okay.
Ipo na meat podala innikku. I'm not using, you can use chicken or something in this. But na vandu innikku tofu dhaan podala innikku.
Okay.
And some egg with it.
Good.
Okay. So, first idhukku vandu, we make a red chili sauce. So, idhu vandu or a raw sauce. This is cook panna poradhilla indha sauce.
Fine.
Okay, so this is one ingredient. Idu illama vandu idhula vandu nama nariya vegetables podaporum. So neenga basically pathina rice vandu kami portion la irukum. There will be lot of vegetables.
Okay, fine.
And for people who eat meat, the meat also gives the protein.
Yeah.
So it will be a very healthy dish to eat.
Okay.
So idhula maina use pandradhu vandu this is a bok choy. It's a Chinese vegetable. So this you get, again you get in markets locally.
Market,
wash panni, namba cut panikla. Spinach again vandu na veru and the kaamb illama na vandu leaves are used for
okay, fine.
Okay, mushroom vandu na thinly slice panirken. Tofu, you get this tofu, so I have just cut it into strips. Some carrots, some again raw carrots. And this is, I have cooked the basmati rice.
Okay.
Okay, just cook it normally with some salt and oil. So now we'll start with ipo number each of these dishes. You have to saute it.
Okay.
Tantaniya saute panu. Because in the dish oda beauty vandu the way it is presented.
Presented. Okay, fine.
Again, I'll first saute the mushrooms.
Okay.
So again now use panna the olive oil now. You can even use gingerly oil for this.
Okay.
Ipa mushrooms first saute panna pora.
So id இது வந்து salt எதுவுமே add பண்ணாம just oil and your veggies mushroom இப்ப போட்டு இருக்கு அது வந்து sauté பண்ண போறோம்
first mushrooms ல வந்து கொஞ்சம்
salt add பண்ணு
it will take or maybe 5 minutes
okay
to cook each of these
veggies
இப்ப இது cook ஆனதுக்கு அப்புறம் இத எடுத்து
வச்சிரலாம் and next vegetable right
yeah
So in the vegetables எல்லாமே வந்து individually sauté பண்ணு எல்லாமே சேர்த்து பண்ண கூடாது individually you have to sauté
so now we will sauté the bok choy
okay.
we'll add some crushed garlic to this
okay any particular reason
just the garlic gives a nice flavor to any of these chinese or any of these asian okay. dishes உங்களுக்கு பாக் சாய் இல்லனா கூட நீங்க வெறும் பாலக் கூட யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம் இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் தட் யூ கேன் ஆட் மோர் நம்பர் ஆஃப் வெஜிடபிள்ஸ் டு ஆட் டு தி வெரைட்டி ஆஃப் தி ரைஸ்
ரைட் ஓகே ஃபைன் அண்ட் சம் கிரஷ்ட் garlic also ஜிஞ்சர் garlic
நோ only garlic
அண்ட் சம் salt வந்து லீவ்ஸ் இருக்கு சோ அது கொஞ்சம் வில்ட் ஆயி யூ நோ ஒன்ஸ் இட் பிகம் சாஃப்ட் யூ நோ தட் ஓகே இப்போ டைம் டு டேக் இட் ஆஃப்
பட் இப்போ இந்த தி திக்கர் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி லீஃப் இருக்குல்ல
யா
இத வந்து ரொம்ப அப்படியே சாஃப்ட்டா குக் பண்ண கூடாது
சோ அகைன் சாஃப்ட் ஒரு சீயா இருக்கணும் யா
சோ ஜஸ்ட் நீங்க ஹை ஃப்ளேம்ல இத குக் பண்ணாலே போதும்
போதும் ஓகே ஃபைன் ஸ்மெல்லிங் சோ குட் ரைட்
தி garlic
அண்ட் தி garlic அண்ட் தி oil அண்ட் எவ்ரிதிங் ஸ்மெல்ஸ் ரியலி குட் இன் ஹியர்
Close it for them. So I think this is cooked now.
Okay.
So we'll remove this also. Now we'll saute the tofu. If a tofu and the salivary from the taste padikada.
Okay.
So you can need not add it, or you can even add paneer.
Paneer, yeah.
Tofu is also cooked.
Okay.
Now we have to do the spinach.
Spinach.
Again, இதுக்கு கொஞ்சம் garlic.
Garlic. And some salt.
Some salt. So I think the spinach is also over. இப்போ லாஸ்டா நம்ம அந்த ரைஸ் பண்ணணும்.
Okay.
இப்போ இந்த ரைஸ் நம்ம குக் பண்ணி வச்சிருக்கிறது வந்து I'm just adding some spring onion
okay.
to it
just
for a flavor again some garlic
okay
so we'll add the rice
okay
and we'll add the spring onions also
dish kuda is it necessary that you should have some other curries with it or is
no.
it something you can have
either ning apdiye or
apdiye saapidla
and I think when we assemble it
yeah.
ninga da paatha you can
you can okay
yeah so now go egg undi one one photo For people who eat eggs, you can have this dish without eggs,
eggs also.
Also. But adding, eating with an egg adds to the taste.
Flavor. So how many eggs are you planning to add?
Just one egg.
One egg. So in the egg, we are going to scramble it? No, it
will be like a bullseye.
Bullseye, oh.
We'll just add some salt and pepper to the egg.
So and egg vandu without scrambling adu bullseye madri in the dish kitta add panna pora and some salt some pepper powder
so ipo namba egg um cook aayidutha so ipo namba idu vandu sendu assemble pannalam in the dish
fine
so we put this in the center
colorful like a dish you know with all these different elements
put the
sauce on
sauce
top.
In the center
wow.
okay and The last would be the egg on the side.
Egg. And last one, the egg. And I think that sauce is going to bring everything together.
Yes.
So, bibimbap ready. Our three dishes are ready. Our next step is to taste it.
Now, mushrooms are first to saute. Fine. So, now we will saute the bok choy. Saute the tofu. So, I think the spinach is also over.
Again, some garlic.
Now, we'll add the rice. Okay. And we'll add the spring onions also.
So, in the egg, we will scramble it. It will
be like a bullseye.
Bullseye.
So, now we will cook the egg. So, now we will assemble it in the dish.
நம்ம ஈஸி குயிக் அண்ட் ரொம்ப கலர்ஃபுல்லான ரெசிபிஸ் வந்து ரெடியா இருக்கு. இட்ஸ் நவ் டைம் டு டேஸ்ட், ரைட்? பட் பிஃபோர் தட், உங்களோட எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் எப்படி இருந்தது? ஹவ் இஸ் இட் குக்கிங் அவே ஃப்ரம் ஹோம்?
இட் வாஸ் வெரி நைஸ். தேங்க் யூ ஃபார் திஸ் பெப்பர் சிவி, ஃபார் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி. ஏன்னா இந்த மாதிரி ஐ டென்ட் திங்க், இன் ஃபேக்ட் இந்த மாதிரிலாம் என்னால பண்ண முடியும்னு. பிகாஸ் நம்ம வீட்ல என்னால பண்ணோம், அது நம்ம வீடு. வெளியில வந்து இந்த மாதிரி ஒண்ணு பண்றது வந்து குவைட் I thought it would be challenging, but I think it was very easy.
But fun nevertheless. Yeah, fun. Okay, we had a lot of fun because normally, you know, ellarkume vanda that fast life, fast recipes, and this is so colorful, healthy, and it looks great. Who is this along with you?
This is my friend Madhuri.
Okay.
So, we'll all taste it. Taste I think it, first, yeah? You should taste it and you should
and
tell
And then
us.
Pass it on
So, you'll
over.
Be the bali kebab first.
Okay, so this was the quinoa salad,
yes.
Right? I think like you said, there are those different textures.
Yes.
And it's a little filling.
Yes.
Like you can feel that wholeness.
Like, yeah.
This is really lovely, Divya. It's very nice, and I can get the smell of the herbs as well. You know, so beautifully it is coming out. You know, the flavors, each one is so individually, you know, the flavors are coming out so beautifully.
Yeah. Thanks, thank you. And tell us about your own recipe. Okay, did it? No, but it didn't come according to your expectations.
I think it did, yeah.
You think it did. Okay, fine. So, can we move on to the next one?
Yes, please.
Okay, so this is the spinach and strawberry salad, right? Like, you've got the sweetness of the strawberries. And you know, that little bit of a crunchy texture. I think we put
sesame seeds, so that
sesame
adds to
seeds.
The crunch.
Yeah, it tastes so good. What do you think?
I think this is a signature dish of Divya, and you know, I've never tasted such a lovely salad in my life.
Definitely.
You know, so this is the first time I'm eating this, and it's just awesome, Divya.
It does taste awesome. Did you have a bite yourself?
Yes, I had a bite.
Great. So our last one, which I'm really looking forward to trying.
And so you will have a lot of crunchy vegetables because we've not cooked the carrots and we've not overcooked your the spinach or anything else. So it'll still have a crunch.
It's got the crunch. It's got a little bit of freshness, and the tofu tastes amazing in this. And I think the sauce kind of brings everything together in this. Why don't you take a bite?
As you said, Divya, this is really crunchy. And you know, the flavors are also coming out very beautifully in this dish as well. And it looks very healthy as well.
There's more vegetables in it. Adanala ungalku vanda it's more healthy.
Well, all in all, it is a successful episode in Solla with so many interesting dishes. Very colorful, right? And also quick recipes. எனக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிச்சது ஐ ஹஸ் டு பி த கொரியன் ரைஸ் பிகாஸ் சம்திங் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் யூ நோ நார்மல் ருட்டீன் ஃபுட் அண்ட் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் வாண்ட் சே பிக் தேங்க்யூ பிகாஸ் நான் வந்து ரொம்ப என்ஜாய் பண்ணுவாங்க அண்ட் ஐ திங்க் ஆடியன்ஸ் கூட யூ நோ தே வில் வாண்ட் டு ட்ரை அவுட் சம்திங் லைக் திஸ் ஹவ் இஸ் யுவர் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் ஃபியூ லாஸ்ட் வேர்ட்ஸ் பிஃபோர் வி கைண்ட் ஆஃப்
வெரி நைஸ் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் அ குட் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி தட் சம்திங் சம் லிட்டில் திங்ஸ் எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சது நான் வந்து பண்ணி காமிக்கிறது சோ थैंक यू फॉर द opportunity
थैंक यू சோ மச் வெல் गाइस இப்போ டைம் ஃபார் us டு கெட் பேக் டு டிகிங் இன் பட் நீங்க கண்டிப்பா இத ட்ரை பண்ணி தான் ஆகணும் அடுத்த வாரம் பியூட்டிஃபுல் ரெசிபீஸ் அகைன் till then this is Santana signing off